we might be. Look at him. He's just radiating confidence. And he's got a lot to be confident about.
He looks a little overconfident to me. This could come back to bite him. I've got to admit, I'm impressed by the superstars' performance here tonight.
We were expecting a solid match for these superstars, but this is even better than I'd hoped.
It sounds like this capacity crowd has something on their minds.
Yeah, and 10,000 paying customers can't. Absolutely right. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent take your easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get.
This one's going to keep going until someone can't.
Oh, my! Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing move!
There's been a lot of blood, sweat, and tears shed in that ring over the years.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to win a match with just one or two moves.
No, but...
I love it. He just uses opponent's signature move against him.
Rope break.
So, have you got any predictions about who's going to win this one?
No way. I've seen you advance yourself with enough bad guesses that I'm not going to risk doing the same. The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Hey, try to strain yourself a little bit. You got to be careful when you're going up there. Come on, let's show it off. Wrestler match, not a popularity contest.
We've seen this before. He's been wrestling his style of match, and he's coming up on a big payoff.
It's so great seeing these superstars in competition here tonight. I had a feeling they're going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when...
I don't know. He's put a lot of the line for up there. We've seen some pretty good back and forth here, but you don't see too many matches in that way.
No, you don't. And I think we'll see one superstar dominate the match before it's over.
I've got no idea what the superstars are going to do next.
And it's two of us, partner. And I think that's one of the things that makes it so exciting.
Between these two superstars.
Let's say that again. Talk about hazardous to your health.
I love hearing a crowd, even if I disagree with what they're saying.
Me too. I do agree with what they're saying.
Tension between the competitors right now. Well, you could if you had actually been in a match.
I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel he's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
Anyone who thinks this business is a piece of cake should get into the ring with these superstars.
I don't think anyone will last too long against them. These are trained WWE professionals. Gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect? These are WWE superstars, the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, there's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off-season matches.
No, there isn't. They got to be here week in, week
in. He could pin his opponent right here.
Wow, listen to that shot.
The crowd makes a huge difference whether they're for you or against you. You don't see action like this every day.
You sure don't. We've got the best seats in the house.
We sure do. Front and center. We couldn't be any closer to this match without being in it.
Whoa, that's your territory, partner. Come on. I'm perfectly happy staying right where I am.
The ref's got a tough job. What is this? He sees what we do. These superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have his hand raised at the end of this round.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this has been a great match so far.
So what? You want to say that everybody wins so that nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit.
Completely objective. I respect superstars who show some skills.
Spoken like something. Yeah. You're putting your body on the line in there. You got to do whatever it takes to protect yourself.
You're talking about self-defense is one thing, but cheating to steal a victory is something completely different.
See this level of competition, there's no doubt that SmackDown is just head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more. Raw has some incredible superstars, no question about it, but they just can't compete with SmackDown's finest.
Look, I know you're just trying to be diplomatic, but you can't seriously say that there's anyone on the Raw roster you'd want to have here on SmackDown.
I'm 100% serious. Can you imagine having Triple H or Edge or John Cena here? That could take SmackDown to the next level. For Harry, I think he's going to fly.
And seen the superstars who don't get their hands raised. You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off it. It's not a pretty
story. One, two, three.
This sellout crowd just can't get enough.